Hey everyone, welcome back. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make a healthy drink to strengthen our bones. When it comes to building strong bones, there are two key nutrients, calcium and vitamin D. Calcium supports our bones, while vitamin D improves calcium absorption and bone growth. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please click the subscribe button and the bell icon to stay connected. Let's get started. These are the ingredients we require. To make this healthy drink, I have taken 9 almonds, 4 dates and 10 to 12 raisins. Wash them, soak it overnight for more benefits. It's been soaking overnight. Now let's see the benefits. Almonds are extremely beneficial nuts, full of vitamins, minerals such as zinc, magnesium, calcium, vitamin E and omega-3 acids. Dates are high in several nutrients, fiber and antioxidants. Health benefits ranging from improved digestion to a reduced risk of disease. Raisins are amazing food for our health. It contains a good amount of iron, which helps in the treatment of anemia, and also rich in copper content, which helps in the protection of red blood cells. Add all these ingredients into a mixie jar, grind into a fine paste and keep it aside. Into a pan, add 500 ml of milk. Bring it to a boil. If you are not comfortable using cow's milk, you can also use oat's milk or almond milk. I've taken 1/2 cup of coconut milk. This is fresh coconut milk. To this, add the ground paste. Consuming calcium and vitamin D rich foods are the best way to strengthen your bones. These nutrients are important early in life, but they may also help as you age. Give all of this a nice mix. Add 3 tablespoons of palm sugar, you can use honey as well, a pinch of cardamom powder, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Give it a mix. Let's add the milk. I have added a pinch of saffron to it. Add a tablespoon of cow's ghee. Mix it thoroughly. Give it a try. It's easy to make at home. These are definitely worth adding to your diet as they are both nutritious and delicious. Share it with your family and friends. Add some chopped almonds to enjoy your drink. If you like this video, consider subscribing, like, share and subscribe. Click on the left to check out my previous video, on the right my other recipes. Thank you all so much for watching. We'll see you in the next video. Stay safe. Stay healthy. Happy cooking!